To limit scrolling in Excel sheet, let's start with a technique that is simple to implement and doesn't require any coding knowledge: hiding all the unused columns and rows. So, let's see how it's done. On your sheet, find the last used column. Click the column label to the right of this column to select the entire column. Press the End key to activate End mode. Then hold down the Shift key and press the right arrow key to select all columns. Next, right-click on the selected columns and choose Hide from the context menu. This will hide all the selected columns. Next, locate the last used row, then click the row number below it to select the entire row. Press the End key to activate End mode. While holding down the Shift key, press the down arrow key to select all rows below your data. Right-click the selection and choose Hide from the context menu. You can see your data is surrounded by a gray area, preventing you from scrolling beyond it. The second method involves placing code in the worksheet's Activate event. Right-click the Sheets tab at the bottom left of the window and select View Code from the context menu. In the Code window, choose Worksheet from the Object menu, and then select Activate from the Procedure menu to insert the Worksheet Activate event procedure. This procedure runs automatically each time the worksheet is activated. Write the code as shown on the screen, then close the VBA editor. While you won't see a visible indication like the gray moat in the first method, you won't be able to scroll or select anything outside the specified area. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe for more Excel tips and tricks.